Hi there, Sean and Dina. They are from Southern California and both have had pretty rough lives. In fact, both are orphaned and deemed unreleasable, but now they have a forever home here at Brookfield. Today, they are tranquilized in order to undergo thorough physical exams. And after vets take a good look and give clearance, Brookfield expects Carolyn and Sabina to join the zoo's 8 other sea lions in a few weeks. Carolyn was found about a year ago near Dana Point. She had rocks in her stomach and one of her fins was injured by either a boat or another animal. She was introduced to Sabina, who was rescued months earlier in Malibu. Sabina was also underweight and had multiple puncture wounds from fish hooks. One took out one of her eyes. Both were unable to adequately hunt in the wild, leading to severe malnourishment.
These animals, they're never going to starve again. They're going to have everything they need. They're going to have excellent veterinary care, and they're going to have a team of people that love them and are excited to share them with all of our visitors here at the zoo.
FedEx provided the transport to O'Hare from Southern California, and the company has been so involved. The orphans were actually named Carolyn and Sabina after two FedEx employees. After their physicals today, the girls will be allowed to acclimate before joining Brookfield's other sea lions, which includes 6 other rescued sea lions. Zoo officials say the transition is a lot easier because the two have had each other. They are girlfriends, and those girlfriends will be making their public debut sometime next month. And Dina and Sean, it's like they've checked into the country club here at Brookfield. That's where we're live. Nancy Liu, WGN News.